The 4th of July is just around the corner, and many of us will be celebrating our Independence Day by heading out to the patio to fire up the grill. While grilling is a lot of fun and a summer staple for creating delicious food, almost 9,000 home fires are started each year as a result of careless grilling. Before you start your cooking, make sure the grill is at least 10 feet from your home and at least 2 feet away from any deck sidings or fences. Also check that you have thoroughly cleaned your grill surface before you fire it up. Grease and debris cause 20% of grill fires. If you're using a propane grill, make sure your tank is secure and that your grill lid is open before starting the gas. If the grill doesn't ignite on your first attempt, wait 5 minutes for the gas to dissipate before attempting to ignite again to avoid a large unexpected flame. And of course, keep all children and pets a safe distance from the grill. For more tips to make your home more secure, visit the Doyle Security website at godoyle.com. From all of us at Doyle Security, we wish you a happy and safe 4th of July.